Tani nga tso sacha ni, tani ma yin nanda tsangma la gomu de la kan tsam tsu zhig yin.
Good evening to everybody here, to Tibetans who have come, to people from other places, people from Australia. Good evening to everybody.
Tani derang nga tso de la yung ni tam tsu nyam dun zom ni, tani cha tsu zin nanda. Tani samlu jiri zinanda tindi korkubiyo bala ngaran hajam pe gabo shongsong.
And that we've been able to come together here tonight as a group to either listen to a teaching we could say or to engage in a dialogue is something that I'm very happy about.
Tani terang atso nge kaja chitso chita shikhanda wo tindi zila
So tonight I'd like to give a teaching for 1.5 hours and then in the remaining half hour to have a chance for questions. The topic for this evening's teaching is how to go about practicing compassion, the meditation of compassion through wisdom. So really, there are two primary topics or two primary themes in tonight's talk, and the first is wisdom, and the second is compassion.
Tene nangba sangi pa tene chu changma tene nangdon sar dana tene yike ning nala dana tene chokreze te kangreze na chite sherb chite nyarji.
And in actual fact, these two words, wisdom and compassion, in themselves embody the entire Buddhist teachings. We can say that they encapsulate the very essence. So from a Buddhist perspective, these two things, compassion and wisdom, are really able to address a great deal of issues, regardless of whether they are ones for in our everyday lives or in this lifetime or in future lifetimes.
So Tani soso la tani yang ngar ta manja wa thone chachin ta ti so yang ya ji yang ya pon ro yo ri ri de yang shuk chin ni yang a so tani ya na tun mi sim go to la na tun da mo ta mi bar kun re ra shi lu thone na tun da tin ri yang na tun yang pe mang bo nga ma me pa tin ri yang mang bo yong kun do.
So in the current age, on the one hand, we have we enjoy unprecedented material lifestyles, but on the other hand, we're also experiencing all kinds of mental or psychological issues, and in fact, issues that arise in relationships between people that we haven't really encountered to the same extent before.
Natun teso mambuz tini nga so njiktin dala tasr kathone mina nga so mreri layo nga so njiktin la tasr tini njama nga mambu yore tini ti tasr tawa njama nga mambu yowa ti jimsan la tini tini nga so nato mambuz soso go semgana la maskipa da tini semgana la dungar da tini mambu yowa ti tawa njama nga mambu samlik njama nga mambu ti thone yungunduz.
And this kind of mental unhappiness or affliction comes from the fact that there are so many ideas and thoughts and views competing. There's a multiplicity of them.
Tani samlo tansar norwa ta tawa norwa tani mambu yore ti tawa norwa ti so tini nga so la dungar mambu nswa gna la dungar mambu zi tani yung yore.
And it's of these ideas and views, it's the mistaken ones that bring us a great deal of suffering in our lives.
Tani pe na nga so nifshok la tani samlo tang bayan na per na tongsir kan nat nga so sim go thola tini yo pi tongsir kan nat te samlo dang ba na per na tini tirm ni shi pa tini ta chig go jib chig lo ni ni tong go lo par ta lo ngap chi lo tuk chi tini z kan nang la tini ta ta yong na tini ti ton na ton hali ba chim bo yo wa te nga so ha go yo res.
So if we talk about it in terms of the West, in the 50 or 60 years from, say, the 1940s or 50s to the beginning of the new millennium, mental illness, particularly depression, has become a very large issue, and that's something that we're all sure of.
Tani perna perna America jawola tani samlo tana pamjur ko thoni pe tani yargin ro wa te chama ha ko re je te mi sim ko thola samlo dam ba na perna lo jib chi thamba lo ngab chi thamba na la tani tongsir ko na yongkhin ko muti tani dab jingir yar jemang tin ro 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 songze dab jingir jemang rendu.
So despite the fact, if we take America as an example, that on the one hand, its economy is extremely advanced, within this space of 40 or 50 years, the number of sufferers from depression has increased tenfold.
Lo kaze rezina lo nyish sar gre zi chamnim go ande shina korang so napati so wote natsute lo nyish sar gre ndus.
Back in the 1950s, the average age of a depression sufferer was 29.
Tani lo ngabje tamba ji la tani tayong di tani tongsir ke na yong ke motu so mar lo jenyong chani. Tani lo jivji rizhi, tartaya na chamnyum go tini napa go, di koso go lo changa wanda shi na lo jivji rindus.
50 years later, though, the average age of a depression sufferer has gradually become lower, such that now the average age is 14.
Tani nga cho tarta lo bu chong chong, lo get, lo go, lo ju, tani yankan go me mambo layang, tani tongsir gana samlo go toni tongsir gana
And it's to the extent these days that even children of 8, 9, and 10 years of age are beginning to suffer symptoms of depression.
Tani tanga chola chowa na tindi yargi res tani nga cho Tene ju njumdur ta njumdur na ngacho haliba tap jivi jivdi jivdi res. Tene ngacho chuntung tene ju khabar rao ta ndri na na ngacho tele kyang tap jivdi jivdi re ndu se. Tene ngacho nyenkhor la yo pi tene ngacho olokchi to so yin na te ngacho gang yin na jimchir yin na to so te tele kyang jemang jemang jivi jivsang ro ndu as.
So we've got this sort of very unprecedentedly flourishing economic situation. Transport, communications, technology is all better and more advanced than it's ever been and is increasingly becoming even more so.
Then if Shulok Layo be Mubo Deso Tamchipope, Tamchipo Chiwi, Chivzang, Chiwi, Chivzang, then you know your race.
So in terms of external objects, external things, they continue to get better and better.
Yin adeni nga chu mi mambo zge zi de mi chama me ja sha jao cham che ta mari da nga chu mi mambo zge sem ge nang la de ni nga zo da na tun jiwe je mang jiwe je mang jiwe je mang zhong du.
So although we can't say everybody 100%, we can certainly say that for many people their psychological problems are becoming more and more.
Deni te pekim charborezi, charezi na ngacho la deni longshot ngacho khangba yin na zha, ngacho langkhor yin na zha, deni ngarang cho khimchang ge olokchi ge korwa, te tamshu pope yakbore yargirwa. Te yin na ngacho ta ngacho sim ge nangla ta ngacho halipa ta ngacho kibore ndu ngacho pe ta longshot. Dekit pasum chobare samne mi changma ge chu sim ge nangla ta dimu ta kibu denji yin go go rya zi, ni lu ku tong ni shen na ting zi yin go ndu wa da, yin na ting zi rib mendu wa zi.
So many people would think that if we do live in such a society or in an age where we have such wonderful external comforts and things, objects, houses, cars, etc., that we should by rights be very happy, feeling very comfortable and satisfied, but this isn't in fact the case.
Tene nga cho sim go nala tene dungur tene mangbo tene yong tene sheti tene nga cho sama ga ta shlo la ngu bu ya bu gandi yo na ngune ta ne ga de ma mu nam go de chi ti ya ti a ngu bu ti so ta shu shi ta gu men do ta sim go thone nga ran cho tene de na ma de na de chi ti ya ti chorwa z gre je chorwa z re ma to ba ti ngu bu z ma re de chi ti ya ti nga cho sim go chorwa z re ndu u si.
However, this sense of happiness is not, we're not gaining it from these objects. When we talk about happiness, it isn't ultimately the objects. It is in itself a feeling. It's an emotion.
So
that's on one hand, we've got this situation, and then we have, due to scientific advancement, all kinds of wars being waged over large nature, smaller nature, and they inevitably will continue to be waged in the future.
That tendi indi nga cho un chowa ga na da nga cho shi so na la tendi na to mambo mambo zi yong char di tini ti ta chu she ya ti gang ge ta chu she go ndo zi na nga cho ngu bo chu bo ta chu she zi na de shi tu ge me wa de pe ha li ba sa ro rin du.
So in this kind of situation, if we're really where the issues and the challenges we're facing have grown to the extent that they are today, then going about solving the problems we're facing is cannot be done through external things. It or they alone will not be sufficient for us to address matters.
Ngaso ti thola tarung pe na ngubo te go mare te je mare je ngubo di go re je ngaso ngubo go re pamjur go re ngubo da pamjur ko ngaso un soa na ne na to mambo ta cha gre je ina tarung ti thola ngaso te te le jamba ngubo tarung kha te le jamba ga thapsi khaji khaji je tarung ti thola go ndu je.
So in saying that material things or material means, economic means, etc., are not able to address these problems, we're not saying that they are useless or they're not needed. Indeed, they are able to address a wide range of concerns. However, in addition to these, or on top of these things, we need others as well.
Tini te kang reze na ngaso kari go reze na tini namba sarje wa samlo ta na ta tonda ni reze. Chite ngaso sham dang nyar ji go nduze. Tini ni te ngaso sherb go ndu te ni ti thola yo go nduze.
So from a Buddhist perspective, the two things that we need on top of these are, on the one hand, loving kindness and compassion and wisdom. So what do we mean by loving kindness and compassion and wisdom? I'd just like to speak a bit about this.
Tani sherbi na re nyarji na re pe na nga so tarta pe na nga so mu nyarji me pa ga tin di mo zi na tani khorang ga lho jong shi jong dur shi tin di na kale 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 tin di khorang nyarji me pa ne tin di nyarji yo pa da tani nyarji yo pa ne nyarji hal le pa ga nyarji chimbo yong ken tin di ren ro re zi mo zi na nga so tin di ren ro chok re zi.
So in terms of compassion, this is something that a person, it is a quality that a person is able to go from having none of to having some of, and from having some of to having a great deal of. This is entirely possible for a person to cultivate themselves in this way.
Sherb te yang te da chipa re je pena nga cho mei sherta nga cho tini sherb menken ge mo tin ji yin na tani nga cho sherb la tini lo jong she tani jong dur she tani yar sherb te kale kale yar ji yar ji yar ji ro ne tini nga ran cho mo sherb te pe yar ji chim bun ro je tin ji she thup ge re je nga cho mo tin ji she thup ge re.
And the same goes for wisdom as well. It's possible for a person without much wisdom to start with, to, by means of study and by training themselves, to develop their wisdom and to go from a person with not much of it to having a great deal indeed. So in terms of wisdom, from a Buddhist perspective, we talk about it in terms of awareness and consciousness.
Then in namshi the kangrezina, also semkum rupa, then mambo mambo zushadeya, so tamjipo namshi korwadires.
In terms of consciousness, this is something that psychology has a lot to say about, a lot of explanations for. But when we're talking about wisdom related to awareness, we're talking about a kind of wisdom that surpasses this level of consciousness.
Tani nga chun chua nga la yo pi tini na tun mambo zu pe na nga cho zama za ya ta pamjur ya ge ta ya ta tini komba ko ya ta tini lipo te z de thang wa da o ta te chu ko ra nga chun chua nga la yo pi na tun mambo zu da nga cho nam shi ge ta shu shi na shi thup ge re ze mambo zu.
So our ordinary level of wisdom, this ordinary type of wisdom, is something that is able to address the kind of mundane concerns that we have in life, eating, having enough to eat, having enough to drink, having enough to wear, looking after our basic nutrition needs, etc. However, beyond this, beyond this sort of mundane level of reality, this kind of wisdom doesn't allow us to see much further.
Then,
and in this state, the question, "What am I? Who am I?" is not something that we are able to see or know.
Then,
And everybody here tonight, we are all have the conviction that we exist, I as individuals.
Tani ti thola nga cho khorikta nga cho lhopso la tani tani tu chama nga go je tan deyang arang la go tani deyang arang la go tani deyang arang la go samne tani nga cho chama de nga la go samne tani sam go yores.
And then as a an effect of environmental influence, we develop the idea, oh, this I need this, I need that, I need everything.
Then it did, not so low so deep, then not so la, then the low so mambo, not so low so mambo's girl, then not so tendy some gore, tendy some not, then not so so rang yagin or is in it, then the mambo as well, low so tag or it.
And so we sort of develop a habit or something of a tradition that becomes something of a tradition, the habituated way of thinking, and that by getting more for ourselves that we will be able to advance ourselves and flourish.
The Sakola Toko Nesser Mambo Shigiore, then you got some Nimi Kimjik Nesser Mambo Shigiore, then Nimi Kimjil Litaron Partini Garna Taron, Gutsuk Kimjit in a Yinho, or then it is some Mambos and that's what Hako or is it Arta?
So in terms of the advanced state of scientific knowledge, we know about physics, we know about astronomy, we have a very advanced state of knowledge about things in the world, things beyond the world, things in our own galaxy and beyond our own galaxy. However, the question as to who we are, what am I, is a question that really no one much knows the answer to.
Then you pay Nagato, Dome, then you look Dome, then is Jonas, the Dome is Jona, then you corango woti, then you encourage some sort of grace, you know corango woti, then it woti, then you sort of go marizzi, that marmi, you
know?
Marmi. Chome.
So, in terms of a butter lamp or a candle, the light radiates around it, however, it doesn't from the base. And in a similar way to this, we as human beings, we know so much about this external world around us. However, in terms of the base question of who we are, we don't know much. So when we look out at things, we can see them with our eyes. However, what is being seen is not able to look back. So the human eye can look out and perceive all kinds of objects in the world around it. However, it's not able to look back at itself and perceive, for example, its own structure.
And
the same goes for a telescope that's able to see things extremely far away. However, it's not able to see itself.
Tani ngaranzo tetang jabore ze ngaranzo karma mumur ko thola kanji je dawa ko thola kanji je aw ta ten ja teli jang thang ramba karma ti su thola kanji kanji ndu ze ne ngaso mambu shek yo re ri de ngaso jang kanji zien te hago ya mare.
And we are just like this. We know about stars, the moon, things that are happening on planets far away. However, as to our very own selves, what's happening with us, this is not something we really know about. As to our own bodies, in actual fact, we don't have an extremely good familiarity of how they work and how they're comprised. And our minds is something that we have even less understanding of.
Tani most chicken lipo nala yo pi chaksan chapote so parar tini chire 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 tini jinim thap jana tani lewar chotso jini tini janga ga parte yore jini tini zegi yore.
It's said that if all the arteries or the capillaries in the human body were to be stretched out and laid next to each other in a single line, that they would stretch up to 12 or 15 kilometers.
Tani ngarang tsogo most chikut lipo nala yo paga chaksa ti tani sakola la kora jab jana nga tso sakola ga kiku ko thone tani chita ozen na marbu ko thone tani thug marbu ko thone tani kora j jab thup kore je tani zeg yo res
me se
nga tso mo lipo nala yo pi chaksa mau shi shue kwan to sakola la ndi kora jab jana tani sakola la kora j jab thup kore je sakola Mutkamakala, Muschiko, Muschiko, Lipola, Yopi Perangarang, Lipola, Yopi Mosh, Shuganti, Tanita Sakola, Chuda, Zenakunda, tomorrow, Tekora Jamnatini Kora, Jigab to grazing yours.
Oh, it's said that if all the small capillaries in the human body were again to be stretched out in a single strand, that they would wrap around the world, its circumference, four times.
Then Aransu Sama Yichig Marzin, Harangu, Lipola. Then it's Sakola la Kora, Jigab Tayaga, Tinti Tata, Tinti Yosena, then also Tavani, the Yichi Shetam Kamanduazi.
However, this is something that we're really not able to believe. The notion that our veins or capillaries would wrap around the world four times is not something that we are able to accept.
Then it Penda Tinta Bong Aranso Lipo de Kanji and Nato Hako Yomari.
So really, as to how our bodies function, really how what they are, that's not something that we really understand. But even more than this, our minds, the way they are, the way they function, is something that we have an even lesser understanding of. Of course, scientists have said that the mind arises from the brain, or the mind arises from the function of the brain. However, exactly how this happens, or in fact, exactly how it arises, is not something that has been able to be explained convincingly yet. So really, the question as to what we are, what we're made of, how we work, is something that we really don't know.
Tani nga tso rang te kang yin hama ko wa te nga tso tani ma shi sa ge tani ju mang dian zi ki te. Ma shi sa ge tani ma shi pi tani sa chi shu te re zi nga shi ma shi ki tsa wa ngu ma te te shi wa ma re zi.
And so that is in fact what our greatest blind spot is, the fact that we don't know this.
Then in number San Gi Balsamlo Tana, Tambong Atso Nati Gandhi in Tehago go and do something because of this I'm going.
But from a Buddhist perspective, the first thing that we need to know is what we are.
Tini ngati kain tini hako sungna. Tini ngatso natu mambu zu tini tini ngala tini yungu yore. Tiso tsama tachun jo ure samne kusu tini samgu yore.
And because for the very reason that once we know what we are, who I am, because so much of what we encounter really is premised on that, then through knowing what we are, we're able to address a lot of issues.
Tini nga rante kanti yin tini hamakona, tini nga tso tini karma mumur hakona da, davi kola thola kanti yin hakona da, tele tini tharambo kanti yin kona da, kanti mambo shivsha kanti mambo zu kona yang, nga rang rang kanti yin hamakona, tini savi natun te takchotok mendu samne, namba gote samgyores.
So from a Buddhist perspective, without knowing who we are or who I am, then knowing about the stars and knowing about the moon and knowing about all of that kind of thing is not able to address anything or resolve anything.
Then in that lo tong chak mambo rang la tini zambalang ge chulu su su ge tini ta nga zi ji ti tenji ji tenji ji tenji ji ze tenji shit mambo mambo ja bi wore.
Many thousands of years ago, there was a lot of discussion among different religious schools as to what the meaning of the self was or is.
Then in Azo, young Tendi Lotonta Nita la Tendizgarangla, Lotonta Nita, Jibyang of Yatendigarangla, then in Sanyi Rubagayang, Naziki Tere and there is a young Jeshin Mambo Mambu Yavuris.
And then over the course of 2,400 or 500 years later, over the course of this period of time, scientists have entered the debate with various opinions on what the self is. However, that question, you know, what the self ultimately is not something that we know.
Then in Azo Nati countries in Hamako with Jimsinji, then in Azo Chuanala, Azo Pamjuria Jason, then in Chachin Sama Pasan Sopo Yonaya, Tarong Azo Simganala, Dumer Mambo Mambo Yonit, and Rija, De Jimsin Momati, Naranzo Namashi Jimsinjita, Re Samni, Namba, Tindi Samguaris.
So it's because of not knowing who we are, not knowing what the self is, or what we are as selves, that despite our external very comfortable conditions and external material flourishing, that we still suffer so much. So it's the reason, through reason of being ignorant as to who we are and what the self is, that we find ourselves in so much suffering.
Tani ngati yapo shi gona, tani ta shirb te gondu samne ta namba te sam gondu zi ta ngati tang shimba tar shimba tani yapo shi gona.
So, what the Buddhists say is that in order to know what we are or what the self is, we need wisdom. This is how we will be able to resolve this question. So, this is something that we need to think about it. What am I? Is it okay if we have a bit of a chat about this question, what we are or what I am or what the self is?
Reading only transition and Aranzo Nati, Masu Puchonchu in becoming tarty part of the thing, ah, some young reading only transition, she go raise.
So, in terms of all various other kinds of information details, not having studied them, it's completely understandable that we wouldn't know them. However, in terms of ourselves, well, we've apparently had one from the time that we were extremely small until this present moment. So it is something that we really should have an understanding of.
Nitzer Kimser Chior is it, Titola Nitzer Halipa Kimser Chinduzi, the Chirizina Pena, Maranson Namgin Masukan is a resina. The ngarang ge ngo je gere ngarang ge lag ba je gere deni ngarang ge kang ba je gere deni ngarang ge pak ba je gere ngarang ge sha je gere je ba je je deni ngarang ge jeni deni je gere.
So it's a very strange thing indeed that we are constantly referring to the various parts of our body as mine. We talk about my head, my arm, my legs, etc.
Tani tanga so ya ngarang ge jena ti ngarang mare wa je ding pena ngarang ge kar wu jena ti ngarang mare wa je ngarang yin na ngarang ge kar wu je ya tin di je ki yo mare je pena ngarang ge tini shi jena ti ngarang mare wa je ti kar ti ni ngarang yin na ti ngarang je go re ma to ngarang ge shi jena ju ge mare je.
So it's clear that these various things, whether it be the microphone or the glass of water, that they are not me. It's clearly not me, yet we still refer them to them as mine.
Tanita, tinti yinna tinita ngarang ge ngo je parjak, ngarang ge lagba je parjak, tinti ngarang ge kangba je parjak, ngarang ge je changma parjak sarvi jini, tinita ngarang gawa yore desang lo tang gondus.
What if I were to remove my head, remove my arms, remove my legs, such that there was not much left of me, then what, in fact, would I refer to? This is something that we need to turn our minds to.
Tini yung kapsan niya ngatso ngarwaz yore si karisina, pero ngatso lakba nana, ngarangso lakba nana, tini ngarangso nga nagaz yore si, nga nagaduzi, tini si, ngarang nagaduzi, tini si gari, pero ngarang kung nana,
from time to time, for example, we've got a headache and we say, I hurt, or I feel sick, or I'm
unwell.
And in terms of our heads, sometimes we refer to our heads as me, sometimes we refer to it as mine, my head. So what is it? Is it me? Is it mine? We need to think about these questions. So let's have a bit of a discussion about these sorts of questions. Is this okay?
Yeah. So Kembo
is going to point to a few people, and it would be great if they would answer with some thoughts of their own.
Can
you please say what you think I? What do you think the definition of I is?
I think with our conceptual mind, we refer to our own identity of, I guess, we have all these different constructs, like my name, my background, my thoughts, what I'm feeling today. But from a Buddhist perspective, we know that that's really
not so good.
응기는
So we're not allowed to say what the Buddhists say. We have to say what is really from our own, from a factual point of view.
Pena ngatso ngarang ge langkorte nga mare ngarang ge rezina te ngatso ha ko ndus. Tani ngarang ge khangbati ngain khangbare nga mare zina tani te ngatso ha ko ndu ngatso sama ko ya pa long ndus.
So for example, we all know that our car isn't us. So my car isn't me. We also know that my house isn't me. This is something that we're all sure of. However, in terms of our hand, for example, is that me or is that my hand?
My hand.
Tani ta penda ngai ni re je jana tani pe khamba nga khamba jena ngarang maim barin ro re tin da po pe na ngarang ka lakba jena tani ngarang maim barin ro re se.
So just as when we say that's my house, we are asserting that the house isn't us, then by saying my hand, are we asserting that the hand isn't me?
I guess when I say my hand, I'm referring to a part of my body, which again is the same problem where we're using the words mine, me, mine, I.
So by the same logic, if we say my leg, are we saying that my leg is not me too? So is it true then that everything, our flesh and our skin and everything else beneath it, is also similarly not me? So then is it true that my brain is not me, my heart is not me, my other organs are not me in a similar fashion?
Yes.
Physically, it's part of us, but I guess it comes down to, I guess that whole thing of, well, what is the mind, where is the mind, and we can't physically locate it. And this is where all the boundaries and lines begin to blur. And I don't know the answer.
So if we say my mind, then is that also saying that my mind is not me?
Just I want to say, because we cannot separate our mind from our body, that we can separate our car, we can separate our clothes, we just cannot answer this question. That's all. If we can separate, I can answer. But I'm not able to separate the mind from my body parts. I never experienced to separate.
Kenpo says that if we think about it slowly, it is possible to answer the question.
Yes, I'm sure it's possible with the work of Buddhists. So generally we are in the habit of describing something that is set apart from us as belonging to us. So something that is set apart from us, we describe it as my rather than me. Would you agree that's the case?
I think what I experience and what like enlightened people experience because they can in the body.
Would you agree that in terms of our everyday usage or our everyday sort of habit of using language, that as soon as we describe something as mine as opposed to me, then we have sort of rendered it as something that is not me, it's something that we use? Or
no, I am mine. I am the mind, but I'm not the body. I believe that we are spiritually a mind, but we carry this mind in this body. So we just look after the body and see the part of us in this world. Yeah. Mm-hmm. So I believe that mind and body separation. And I believe that we are the mind, first of all, or probably I'm not even the mind, I'm not sure, but that's what I am.
So even though we have different ideas of maybe what we are or what the self is, it's possible through thinking about it very slowly to arrive at a clear understanding or a clear yes, a clear understanding of what it is when we talk about the self. So in terms of our normal language usage to describe this clock as mine is a completely logical, rational, reasonable thing to say. Is it possible to say that I am mine? Or me is mine? Mine is me.
Ngarang pena, ndeng ngarang gerezi, ndeng ngarang gerezi na zi chokonduzi. Ya, ngarang ti ngarang gerezi na zi chokonduzi.
Yes, is it possible to say that I is mine, myself is mine, myself is mine? Is that okay? Is that permissible to say this?
Da, because question the Kongalan did give us here.
I think it could be in that if you negate everything else, negativize everything, you're still left with awareness, maybe, or consciousness, and you could say that is my consciousness.
Or that is my awareness.
Namshi. Yeah. Namshi Namshi
So it's permissible to say my consciousness.
Did you worry?
Tell me. Namshi te la yang ngarang namshi zine zi chokon duwa zi.
Whose consciousness is it?
Di koko dini namshi di suk namshi res.
Te zi chokon duwa zi kero gungay tima. Pena ngatso zina, pena ngarang namshi zine tindi zi chokon duwa zi.
Do you think it's possible to say my consciousness?
Yes, yeah. Then the end young also ta nam shi ti pe the dabochini ngarang ga garu ze on dabochini ngarang ga nam shi ze ne tin di ze gre ti kaps ngarang ti nam shi aimba ti losu yo ban ra wo tin di ze ngatso ha go yo res.
However, in saying that, then we know that by saying that it's my consciousness, again, we are rendering it something apart from ourselves.
Have we negated self? I'm sorry.
So whether or not the self exists or not is something that we need to examine.
Yes.
Is
there anybody else who would like to say anything?
Yeah.
If consciousness is me, and I commit suicide, who has been killed, what has been killed?
Hey, Namshi. Narang yena, deni na rang sok juana, deni seyu chire, deni sheb sebapo sure.
Tarong aso namshi ngarang ayin mayin tarong aso hakoyo marang aso jimjik shini rimbi 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 tago gres. 다른 아주 남시대 아주 나 나랑 레즈야다 나랑 마리즈야다 근데 그 탁주기요 말이지 다른.
We still have, we haven't got far enough to answer that kind of question because we still haven't worked out whether or not the consciousness is in fact ourselves.
되는 아주 삼마가 삼로 만보 땅에 되니 소소랑 그 옛날 레즈 되니 탁주난 그거리 맨날 마리즈 탁주난 그거리 마또 다른 아주 Sarka samlo tangi kapsa tachu nandri taron tezi nga su samlo yakbozu taron tokshu yakboshi tibku yaw maris.
So we still haven't got to the point yet where we are able to answer clearly this question, so we need to continue examining.
Yeah.
In this world, must that's what we do, must do to one another. I'm trying to find out where I am. So if I look at my own body as such, then you say, oh, it's him. But when I try to find out myself, so where I am, so whether in mind, or so when we talk about conscious, namshi consciousness. This is you. At that time, then even at that time, this is his conscious. If I can say I as a conscious. So now when we talk about next generation, then we say also when we talk about next generation or when we talk about incarnation, then we believe that he is the incarnation of that faith. So then we believe that he is conscious, but his previous life is dead. Even at that time, again, we have to say that he is his. So we say, Dharma, so we cannot find way I am. So that's the confusion there. Tani ta nga chun dindi zena chokres. Pya nga rang chuo tani mutsi zian di kandi zre zena pe na nga chuo gomu nga chuo ma nyarvi ne kum na mulum chu tang song na ti mulum ti par rambu chi ne tani lo jasa tam bala tani par ten jang na tani ti mulum ti mutsi re do res.
So it's just like when we go to sleep at night, we put our head on our pillow. Life is like when we put our head on our pillow and we have a dream, and that dream was stretched on for 100 years. We could liken this to a human life. But when we compress it down, if we were to compress that period of 100 years down to 2 hours, then we would call it a dream. If people here tonight, if everybody here tonight thinks that this dream is quite a good one and is quite content to continue dreaming it, then it's actually not necessary for us to think too much about these questions that we've posed tonight. For the very reason that thinking too much about these questions will probably wake us up from the dream.
Yeah. Tani karti Tatini mulum tindi rambo ngatso tanga yanchi mulum yin rambo tindi mulum mambo tangre. Tanga mulum tilanga gabu me ngarang mulum ganani yan sago yosamni tindi samna.
However, if we feel that the dream, in fact, is not something that we're content to remain in, that we do want to wake up from it, then these questions are ones that we need to turn our minds to. And of course, there are people who are quite content with if they're feeling happy, if they're feeling comfortable, if things are going well, then it doesn't really make a difference to them whether it's a dream. And if it's a dream, that's fine, as long as it continues to go on for a while. For these kinds of people, they really, it's not necessary for them to think about these things. However, there are people who are explorers, and these are people who need to find out the answers to questions. They're driven by a kind of curiosity and need to find out about things. So just in a similar way to a century ago or a couple of centuries ago, many Western explorers found themselves all around the planet going deep into forests and climbing mountains and jumping down gorges. So too, explorers who have a curiosity to find out the answers, in this sense, will need to turn themselves to these questions.
Tini tela rangla tini zolong zegzi zolong zena tiaozhan zolong zegzi rangla zolong zolong qingbu rezi de.
So this is an extremely big challenge for oneself.
Tini ge rangla tini zolong xena tini. Rang tili, nga tili yar gwar tili chimbo, tonda chimbo zanga zha ku yores.
And in being able to embrace this challenge and in so doing it surpass ourselves, then it's possible for us to really obtain a very vast knowledge, or it's a very vast thing.
Tini tarta yana nga zho gu sim di, tini nga ziya tini chung chung nang la.
So at the current point in time, our concept of ourself or our concept of our I is in fact one that is sort of stuck in an extremely limited or small scope or confinement. And it's possible by being able to break out of this extremely confined, small sense of the self that, and to be able to arrive at a very vast, a very large sense of self.
Mambo Shigarete, Yina Tarum, Mambo Tarum, Haliba, Mambo Tarum, Shitukio Mares, Karting Azu, Mi Lapa Mayan, but Tilikan, Zangitin, Lapa Tilian, Yergi, Sichiri, Lapa Tinis Latina, Naso Simte Latin, San Lotana, then Azu Tarta Shipali, then Dub Mambo, then Shitab Grace.
So just as if we were to have a brain that were many times more advanced or more than the current brains we have, it would be possible for us to know things on a scale many, many, many times the scale that we currently do.
Then pe jarang aso marmi marmi zinam chumi kongdwa marmi z tani zaman ra tani z kanala chigna tani kwarang ka nala tani od yore ma to ba od ti mambo jarang bolan to thup kamares.
So it's just as if a lantern is being enclosed by some kind of holder. The light is not able to radiate very far.
Tani karti zamati par chak jana tani woti tani jarang bolan to re marmi woti halipa jarang bolan to thup kare zamati ma chana zama na ma to te woti ndo thup kare zamati par chak jana tani woti halipa jachim bun ro thup kare.
But if the case or the glass holder that the candle is in is broken, then all of a sudden the light will be able to spread very, very far around.
So
really what the Buddha was saying and what we as Buddhists say is that it's necessary to smash that glass container that is encasing the candle.
Then in Gatsu, oh, the Zamati Chakmany Narang La Halipa Kachimboyan thing, Chakamun Samni, then some Goyoris.
But many people think, oh, no, I can't smash that beautiful holder, or I can't smash that beautiful vessel. I don't dare to do this.
Then it is Zamati Chakjana, then in Gatsu, Namshi Te, then he shirp the Yishiren over it, Terang Gatsu Shaki Yishiteris.
However, if we are able to smash and able to break this holder, then what we call our consciousness is actually will be able to become wisdom, the wisdom that we're talking about
tonight.
However, if we're not willing to break the holder, if we're not really willing to break the glass that encases the lantern, then we will not be able to essentially escape this state of confinement, and our lightness, our brightness, will not be able to radiate very far.
So, sort of, is rather similar to the person
who doesn't dare to break the glass container, who feels that no, this life is good. I'm content with the way it currently is. I don't want to change it. This is the same as if explorers in previous centuries had not dared to venture out of their comfortable environments to go to far off lands.
Then it's Zamati Chako is in a thing, also some chakras, and also some other thing, also Tandalingman, some in this Amgris.
But many of us don't dare to break the holder, don't dare to break the glass. We fear breaking it.
Then Mabchaknaya, Chokoris.
And it's okay if we don't break it, we don't have to. However, if we don't break it, it's not possible to wake up from the dream.
And
if we want to stay in the dream and maybe to find ways to make it a nice dream or a nicer dream, then that's quite okay too.
Then in Mulum Tinanga Dena, then also same day la.
But the mind or the self that exists in the dream state, we can call it the consciousness, but we can't call it wisdom.
Then 언니는 간초 가마 짜와니 마시와 된디 망보즈 시기와래 대신아 되니 가초 샘데 되니 다 이시래 송아래스
And it is possible by turning ourselves to these questions of who we are and what the world is, etc., that we are able, we will be able, it's possible for us to transcend our limited knowledge, state of knowledge, and attain a state of wisdom.
Simjin Mutsamala then Nyanji Halibachimboti Tikaps Kiungrit.
And once we're able to generate this state of wisdom, then it will be possible for us to arouse a very great sense of compassion to other beings.
Then it Kiyungi Gimsenti Gares in a Pejana to Mutchitamba, Benanga to Mutchitamba, then it comes back Chikanala, then him. On your Losona, then it has a Mutchibuti, then he. Malam tini pe malam dikjak zmini tini dar malam kenala ngaco mazamba ngaco tini sepandara ta yana ngaco ju jirja yana tangja zinja tini ngaco teyungwa da oda tini malam haliba tini dubu tini z tini minazi ta ngaco mchitamba nyam tini tini minazi di kaps tinani mchi ngola tini sayona malam tinani yara sayona Then it decaps it in Mutikandi Chegrezena, then it quaranga, oh, me, then it dumert in the Mambo Tangar, Changa Mamboyon, Tendishi deate, Mama Mayenz, Tate Mulm Rendu, then in Arang, Mulum Gunania Sasson, Yina, Tarong Mul Gubuti, Quaranso, Tarong, Tindig, Changa Yungundu, Tangi Quaranso Yara Satoshi Gunduas and Bisamlote de la Chiungres.
And the reason for this is. It's rather like if we could imagine a room in which 10 people are sleeping. All people are sleeping, they're having dreadful dreams, they're having the worst nightmares, they're dreaming about snakes and all kinds of wild animals, and they're being very tormented in their dreams. And then all of a sudden, one person wakes up and realizes that that in fact is not reality, and what they in fact were encountering in their dreams was just that. And on seeing that the other 9 people are still sleeping and are still being tormented by these terrible visions, they're struck very much by the strong desire to wake them up from their dreams so that they suffer no longer.
Then it comes to me, Mur, Koran Matopa, Mur Gubuti, Darum Mulum, Dubu Mulum, the Halibagatini Mulum, then this Chana, Yonk and Tendiga Mulum, Zumini, Tekoto, Chani, Dumur, Sony, Tendishi, Koranzo, Horjabatini, Kambalabato, you Tendishi, Yona, then he meet the Simla, Halibagatini, Koranga Simla, Jirayoni, Takim, Yobu, Yobo Kosola, Dumur, the Mebachi go and do, or the thing, Oma Marit. Don't let this Mendua, did the Korans on Churgundu, Dani Koransola, Yubu, the Mulumgua, Satoshi Gosan, any Korang similar to Rayungres.
Upon seeing that these people are so in such terrible, frightening, horrible dreams, they're waving their arms, they're shouting, they're still in this state, the person who is woken up for the dream will be struck by a feeling of great urgency to wake these people from their dream as soon as possible so that they not suffer any longer.
Then he must chipoti tenita koranga mutaso dumurti mepati kandichina gasare, samne koranga samlo tandi, then he ota mutaso mulum ganani or sajana, then he dumurtiso lamsam, then he menjo or a tapshi yambaka ki go mutu koranso mulum gananga sedna, the yashure samne, then he koranso muti jambatiso mulum ganani a sadbag, then he tapshi in the jagres.
And so to the person who's watching the other 9 people sleeping, they know that the only way or the best way to help the people from who to be relieved from their terrible dreams is just to wake them up. And by waking them up, they will be able to dispel all their suffering just like that.
Oh, your marriage, Samasus, Rangatin in Sherwari, Koranga Mulumri, Sambati Shitati, the Nimus Jambati to Tarunyan, the Nikoranzo, Kabli Mambo, Koranga Mambo Kyoti, the Nimuti, Musjamba Gubo de Latini, Koransola, Nyanji Kerezita, Koso Nyanjizi at the Kanri Zerzina, Gala Zerzina, Mutiso Dumur Mesona, Sambatela Nyanji Zegre, Tikaps, the Nimuti, the Samgre, or Kosola Dumur Mesona, Sambi Samba de Kola Kerez.
So the person who, the awoken person, watching the others still sleeping, seeing them so terrified and in such state of suffering, that desire to wake them from their illusions, to bring them out of that state, is exactly what we mean by compassion, the desire to that others be free from that state.
Korang ti mulum ganane ya sat sarpi jis ti korang la changa yo mare korang la dumur yo mare korang ti ni deva tang damba tin dizre tani korang ka samna mu jamba ti so tamje boyo tin di deva tang damba re sona mulum ganane ya sat ni tani deva tang damba re sona sam bi samlo ti korang la yongre tani tela sham dang nyar ji ni nani tani shamba ji gre shamba.
So the strong wish that the people still in their dream be free from that dream, free from that suffering, is what we can, what we describe as compassion. And then the desire that in being free from that suffering, that they receive happiness, that they be happy, that they come to wellness, we can refer to the loving aspect of it.
Then you corang tapsi ta kandi gasare samni samlo tanga ta corang son mulum ganani ni sapi tapsi ta samlo tangi ta corang tapsi satchun sheni deni di tapsi de la deni mot so deni ni yarlong gore je pena nga so ina ta corang ga lagbal anjin in tenni o ta chu ti mulum tele tele chu mulum ma tang je ta chu chu mulum mi gendog je corang ga den chhware je corang ti na la deni dungur mambo yo mare chu yara sat sat ta deni chu dungur me parin do je nga so corang ga lagbal anjin kangwal anjin in thingre je.
So in order to wake them from the dream, the person will try to come up with methods to wake them up, or pull their arm, or yank their leg, will tell them that they're dreaming, that they're hallucinating, that they're not really suffering. They will try to come up with all means they can to wake them from their dreams. And if through doing this, these people are able to wake from their dreams, then they will no longer be in suffering. Usually in Buddhism, we talk about arising or arousing compassion prior to wisdom. We talk about it in that particular order. But we also talk about wisdom coming first and then compassion coming later. But what I've been talking about is with wisdom coming first and compassion following it.
Deni ta terang ni shapa te kang rezina tap dipu zushini shongo shongo rapo shini ta ngasu tindiz re sherb kanani nyarji kia tindiz yoreze sherb ti kang rezila zeg reze tap dip shini te kiran tola ngotu tindiz shibar rez.
So what introduced to you tonight, or shared with you in brief tonight, is how from wisdom we generate compassion.
Deni tarong aso ngune tani muntan ne aso gongla sha ban zhou ning gen ba tan xian jia o deni zi xie sam na deni aso gong gang dun hu xin ren bi ren bi tarong lou zhong mo bo jie go re.
However, if we do want to continue in this journey as explorers, then it's necessary for us to continue to study and continue to learn one level and one step at a time.
Then in Aran so Terang also Job going out to Dolan Shipping, coming out so Nazi, the country resident, and the resident is Star Wasn't out to Toyon Jacob Menduazi.
So in tonight's discussion, when we were sort of talking about what I is, what the self is, what I am, etc., we really didn't obtain an answer. And there's no problem. I mean, you didn't come up with an answer, and neither do I, or have I.
Tapir nangatso, di nala kamban di nala takba chacha tindi ziona.
So it's just like if this room were dark and I saw a piece of cord on the ground and I thought it was a snake, I would feel extremely scared. However, if the light was on, I would know that it was just, in fact, that a piece of cord.
Then, tapati thola dr karindu kanandu chorang so ton sho zin iti zinkan khorang ge yang ton thabgo yamares.
Su ton thabmare.
Then a chorang so ti tapati thola dr yona ton sho ze kari kanandu ze tindi trwa chinkin.
So the person who would point to the cord and say that that is a snake, they would not be able to show, in fact, how the cord was the snake.
Then maybe Jim Sinshiri said, "Ti tola dri o marizi, dri mena sama tongi o marizi." Ngaso o ti dri sam thapati dri teri sani mambo mambo sam sam gyo rite. Oni chani ta kang rizi ti ti ngaso ton thap gyo marizi.
And the reason that they wouldn't be able to show where the snake was or what part of the cord was the snake is because, in actual fact, there was no snake. And it's for that same reason that we were not able to answer the question of where or the self is. And so, like with a key to opening our mind in a very vast way, it's possible for us to develop an understanding of all kinds of secrets like this, or mysteries. So despite the fact that we have fame and wealth and power and all kinds of things still in our minds, we have all kinds of dualistic thoughts about this being this way or being that. In respect of this, the Buddhist tradition has essentially two possible strategies. One of these strategies is for those people who want to be awoken from their dream.
Then it deep belong as a tari, going to Shapa Town, then some lot answer Mambo da, then he Shapa Mambo Mambo Tani, then he tar, this Susu Ranga Sanga de Yaboshija, Susu Randi countries in Shiki de Yaboshisona, then he called a Mulumnan in Sadro, they tap his chigris.
And so, this first strategy for these kinds of people is to investigate all these kinds of questions very deeply, very thoroughly, and through this process to wake oneself from the dream. And the Buddhist tradition also has a strategy or a path or a way for people who are content to remain in the dream and find it quite a happy place to be.
Dani mulum ganani yar sanan do na mando na te so so rang thach go re ma to ba chu inda manda mulum ganani sag go re zi anda te ri ma res.
But as to the question of whether or not you do want to awake from the dream, this is something that you need to decide for yourself. There is no one who determines that this is something that everyone has to do.
Dawa Tani ngā tsō mālam kā ngā sādni, tani ngā tsō shērab, tani tōp kā rēzi. Mālam kā ngā sāpāti shērab tōpā rē. Shērab tōpī nē kā ngā tsō mālam kā ngā sāpā rēzi.
So, but for those of us who do want to wake up from the dream, then it's necessary for us to apply ourselves to learning about the Dharma, to practicing meditation. It's not something that will be achieved in one day or one month. It's a long-term thing, but by engaging in this process, then it's possible for us to generate wisdom, and it is wisdom what will ultimately wake us from the dream.
So namba sanji bazena so rang ta rang mi rang na ton te to chamji bo rang ta cha go re zeni tini ze gre ta cha cha ta chu shi ke tini tab shi ti tini sanji nga so la lob gre ma ta ba jam ba tini so so rang tini te ba chun je go re.
So the Buddhist tradition doesn't claim that the Buddha was or is an all-powerful God who determines things for us. Ultimately, that question as to whether or not we do want to wake up is something that we need to decide. And although the Buddha provided the methods for how we might do this, it's ultimately something that we need to put into practice.
Then you can also see the people who are in the world, and you can also see the people who are in the world, and you can also see the mai na ngaso di Australia la poko tini lama mambo yu giri de khoso sala tini choso lojong jeda tini gandi gandi go tini kale kale ha ko yung gres.
And so for people who are interested in doing this, there is, for example, like this center, and there are also many other teachers around Australia in other places, and through studying with them, it is possible to achieve this wisdom.
Then it tabs it, Mazo Boba Lama Chipomares, and also Jambatini to the Namba Dini Chu Ganganalayana, the tabs it yores.
And teachers who are versed in the methods for generating this wisdom are not exclusive to the Tibetan tradition. Other Buddhist traditions also have methods.
So
that brings me to the end of my talk tonight. Thank you very much to everybody.
Yeah.